I would say focus on your interest. This is the best ingredient to be successful. So build a strong network, don't be afraid and speak up and love what you do and don't give up.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Dr. Hella Kohlhof, the Chief Scientific Officer at Immunic. Hella, very good to speak with you. Today is the International Day of Women and Girls in Science. On days like this, it may seem that the role of women in science has truly evolved, but has it really, or are we just better at polishing the image of equality?
Well, I think there was really some improvement over the last years. So, because there are more women pursuing careers in science, indeed. And there was a nice publication from Nature, and they showed that indeed 40 to 50%, or that 40 to 50% are women at in biotech companies in UK, in Europe, and in the US. And there's a nice example from Germany, from Bavaria, actually, where it was shown that we have right now more female doctors than male doctors in Bavaria's hospitals. For the first time, it's like this. But to be honest, there's a caveat. It doesn't mean that just having more women, that doesn't mean equality, to be honest. Because I think that there's still some barriers. And sometimes they are unconscious. It's like, yeah, it's an unconscious bias, like how you set up the teams. And there's still the assumption that maybe women will prioritize family first over career. And on the other hand, there's still this expectation from the social community that maybe women should take care of their babies and so on. So, okay, it is still there, but we have to overcome it, to be honest. And so from my personal experience, actually, I have two daughters. So I see that there are still barriers. And but what I did is, and I think it's quite important. So what I did is trust yourself. So first of all, my credo is usually that if other people can do it, I can do it as well. And other people, I mean, men or women. So that's not important here at that stage. So I think, okay, if they can do it, I can do it as well. So just try it and don't be afraid. And at Immunic, I think it's quite nice because we really see that we have a high percentage of female employees and many of them are in leading roles. So we are actively promoting female employees. And my personal goal is really to ensure that women can be successful in science and give women equal opportunities in the daily business.
What unique perspectives do you think women bring to scientific research and leadership roles, particularly in biotech?
That's quite an interesting question, actually. So I think that women bring a different life experience and roles into their jobs. So they just have a different background. And we see creative solutions, innovative approaches in research, and a very nice problem-solving mindset here. And I see that often they are more collaborative and empathetic leadership styles, what women bring in. And so I think the style is more that we want to reach the goal together and not that I'm the only one who can reach it. So it's really more collaborative and empathetic, I would say. And for me, actually, the goal is to have mixed teams because I think it really should be more like, okay, you think like a leader, and therefore we can reach the goal. What happened to my career in the early years, actually, what that I was by my my line manager, he told me that, you think like a man. I really like it. So we should shift it to you think like a leader. That's the goal we want to reach.
Hella, what inspired you to pursue a career in science and how's your journey shaped your role as Chief Scientific Officer at Immunic?
Yeah, I would say it was always curiosity and self-determination. So to be honest, I was never shy as a kid, but I was not raised in a world where you were told as a kid, you are the king, you can do everything. So it was hard work for me as well. And I started as a lab technician and I worked in routine diagnostic. And then I really thought, oh my goodness, I want to know more. So the curiosity sparked. So how all the tiny things in the cells really work, how the signaling is and what's ongoing in the body and in cells during physiological and disease conditions. So therefore, I decided, okay, I would like to study biology. And then I did my PhD in molecular biology, really focusing on immunology, virology, and cell signaling. And then later on, I did a postdoc, and then I started in biotech. So first, I set up the oncology lab there, and then I was responsible for phase one clinical study, and in the end, for all the three projects we had at that time. And then we decided, okay, let's start an own company. So together we founded, in 2016, we founded Immunic Therapeutics. I was then the CSO, and right now we are, from 2019 on, we were NASDAQ listed. So what I felt is that, okay, my responsibilities really raised, and I demonstrated that I can do it. And on the other hand, people had trust in me. So that is what you really need. So for me, for the role now, it's important that you need to know that you need to have a sparring partner to discuss the challenges and to navigate through it. And to be honest, I never had a female sparring partner or a female leadership mentor, but that's not necessary. What you need is open-minded people who are sparring partners to you. And well, I received the support, and I really want to pass it on to the others. And I like to support nice, ambitious, and smart people, and to foster more equality. And that's right now, particularly women in science.
So what advice would you give to young girls aspiring to enter the field of science, especially in overcoming those barriers that still exist?
Yeah, so I would say focus on your interest. This is the best ingredient to be successful. So build a strong network, don't be afraid and speak up, and love what you do, and don't give up.
Well, Hella, I hope you've inspired others to follow in your footsteps. Thank you very much for sharing your insights today.
Thank you.
That's Dr. Hella Kohlhof, Chief Scientific Officer at Immunic.